Actually, you're back in Bree. Yes. Oh, Bree? Like a cup of beer? No. Not that. And today is a very special episode because we're going to have to try. We're actually going ahead and purchase it the times two multiplier.
Woo!
Yes, you mean?
Why the world are you in there, then?
Well, it's because, in this area we need two funds. Yeah, sorry, so. Alan went in his young surgeon, so then I can go ahead and smash through all this. No, you can use any guy to smash all these, but I'm just smashing and bashing stuff just so we can get 97 studs. So let's go ahead into the blackness area and I think how much loot it will cost us. As well as I remember, it's not enough. We need the missiles. So, that's okay. Well, this is the wrong one I'm going to go in. Into a balance, you know? Okay, done. Missile flail, isn't it? Yes, a missile flail. And then we'll need to go into wood. Why don't we have to do some other? I'm gonna build this a lot. I'm gonna try and do maybe one or two more. This will have to be for a couple of walls. And we'll actually go back into the thing. Just look if there's any other thing we can purchase. Okay, stirred spin. We're gonna go ahead. We're gonna build actually quite a lot today, so we're gonna do this one and then the other one. Oh, I forgot. Well, how many missile bricks was the top one? And then please tell me out of here. But hopefully actually will show us, because I hopefully will not like miss and all these. Okay, so we have to fix our next one.
How old that would you run into you with that for?
Okay. We're using a lot of our points. Oh, okay, good. So, I was wondering, because if we only have 15, then why do how many have we got?
Thank you.
this is the last one we can. We're going to try and get as much of these little loot as possible on them. We're going to do the weight. We're not going to be doing this now for a little while until at least I can get the next multiplier. Please, I get to some stairs. I think that's enough. That will take quite a while. And there we go. Last weapon of the day. Okay, so we need to turn it to night, daytime. So let me come up and fire and then we'll find it. So. Foes drop twice as much. Ooh, okay. Like loot. Okay, cool. Would it be on the bag? No, you wouldn't. Okay. This actually will give them a lot more stuff as well. I'm gonna find my secret blue stuff like this. Basically, I can use this level up. No, more of the time we get more of these like blacksmith designs, the more different houses I get. I want it to be because actually, even in the game, you have to turn it night time to start to sleep, get the elves to go to sleep. It's to trick the elves to sleep and then go past. So yeah, ooh, nice, a lot of nice out here. Ooh, silver, nice. So this is actually really nice. I'm gonna try and get two more. We're just going to collect some loot while in a way. I must pick a pass. I just jump for that. We're just gonna travel this. There's no way we could get over there quite now. Oh, there's nothing any funny here. I see a bear on an eagle. Here's Hobbit Hunt. You're just going to go to Smash and Bash and Bob just to get some stuff in there. And then we'll roll back. Let's go into it. Just so then we know how much. I actually don't really know how much. Shut up, why aren't you calling ya? There is waste in this game, by the way. Get some of these other challenges done just so then we know that we do have red dots and just then go back and come back around. And this is at Orbeez 5, but yes. Wait, why do Orbeez 4? Just because. I think now all of these could be red wrecks because they have been doing a few missions. I'm not going to just go ahead and just go ahead and get any colors at this very moment just because. What have you scored? Wait, 10 columns? Can I read a route? Maybe I can. Oh no, I can't. No, so, how would you? Yeah, but this guy is new. One of our. I've never asked him. I haven't played this guy for a while, so. Maybe next time I can play with this guy. Do him this. Before we do that, this time. I'm going to head over here just to get these left, put the set. And then we'll head back to go and get that mission. Come on. debris. Put on the thing, you only need recess, you only need to have it, just keeping it, just keep it on, and put it on, I think so. I did that thing. Man, we are getting loot for you. No, we are not doing much collecting, but we are doing a lot of stick arrows, and that's good because I really actually, wanted to get these systems today so then we can actually. Because these will also. Okay, so that's still classified as well. We're going to try and do a most of these topics. Wait, how do we do this then? Wait for me, thank you. No. Oh. Yeah, I've got. He's invisible when he puts on me. Okay, I'm invisible. Go and get my Lord of the Rings. Oh, so these are weapons. We're trying to get as much stuff as we possibly can today. Wait, what? All that whip. Dude, you are literally standing on nothing. Okay, can you guys just see that? That guy was just standing on literally nothing. Okay. Well, I think now it's a really good idea to actually head back. And now we should be able to go back to Mega Boosters, I don't care what you guys say. I need to get the studs. I'm not very tempted in that one. Okay, I guess we're gonna go through this line. Let me just smash this one. Boosted! I'm just gonna use the studs. Bobo here. Guys, you finally, we're gonna get a mobile. Woo woo! Get out some power! Bilbo.
I don't know why I'm always mixing up.
Sméagol and Bilbo, but Sméagol has got basically Gollum. Bilbo is. Oh, nice with some rope. Nice. We need these. We're going to be doing a lot. We have done a lot of platinum, not done a lot of words. We have done a lot of platinum stuff, but not a lot of platinum carrots. So don't worry, guys. Tomorrow, on the next level, we'll be doing a bunch. I mean, a bunch of carrots. We can't go find some ginger sticks. We can't go. The mole pies are my favorite things in my books. You know, like when I'm done with me. I have to use them, but finally, for a while, but not. Wait, does it? Does that open in a place in this? Do you know what that means? Wait, so how much is it? So how much is it? It's a lot longer. I'm going to get some mission done. I'm going to do Elven Port with Sméagol. My precious! My precious! I need my precious. Wait, what? What was he for? Oh, right. Here's some Bilbo in all the organization. Well, that's going to be lovely. That's the next level, so the other boy is very generous. Please don't do it. My friend do not jump onto me. Oh, great! No, 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 no! Please! I would... No! Oh, come on! Sorry, guys. It's just that I'm getting a little bit confused now. No, I know. It's just that this game is getting me stressed out now. Baby should get along with. I'm scared now. I don't need to try and get it on. I prefer to save those. Guys, I joined Flash. I'm the Ragnarok. I think so. Okay, so now we know, at least know that there will be problems like that in the game. We need to. We have freedom. some carrots. Come on, somebody, please, around here, carrots. I need some carrots. Please give us some carrots, please. Please, please, I need some carrots. Can I just jump by using the big thing? Oh, don't I? I need elf carrots to jump by the hammer. Please don't. Because I'm something I'm adding to my table gets carrots. So I need carrots. Like, if I'm just a spec, some people come around here. Maybe he wants to reset them. We're just going to go ahead and unlock these three characters. Okay, we're on my game ground! Yay! Alright, guys.